falling slowly, eyes that know me, and I can't go back.
So there's a working bar on stage, and they're allowed to go up onto the stage and not only buy a drink, but to look out into the majesty of the Olympia. And that we have seen photographs, we've seen people's reactions once they go up on stage and once they look out, and they're quite awestruck. And one or two would give the odd little jig or the odd dance, or they'd wave their family in the auditorium. You know, it's quite an experience, and it's highly recommended. Everybody should go up on stage, buy a drink and have a look around.
The Olympia is one of the most prestigious and oldest theatres in the city. It's a very intimate theatre, and there's so many incredible artists that have passed through the doors of the Olympia. It's going to be a wonderful experience to have it in the heart of the city, and for it to be here is just incredible. It's wonderful.
People sort of find it hard to believe that because it's so beautifully, the sound design is so fine. I think people find it hard to believe that all the music that they're hearing is coming from the stage.